Turn upside down, you see? Okay, so I put on the table here. So this one is still quite bloated, you know? Still quite bloated. Then still got to continue doing at home, no? This one, okay, so they are 4 weeks old, right?
Yeah,
4 weeks.
So the best is to
just massage them.
Massage. Okay. Especially before eating and also after eating. So to our lady, this one, this one still not 100% yet. Because it's quite full of stools. Otherwise they get constipated. This one just not a lot of stools, right?
Yes,
you want to do for her? You want to do for her and see? They got some more. No, this one got some more. You see how she do? No, you see how she do? No, put on the table. That's what the mother does. Then no, the kitten should be flat on the floor in that case. Okay, no, you don't hold it. Just flat down. No, just flat on the table and then just flat down. Just flat down. Okay, so one person hold the front, if not. So the mother will be very, very hard one normally. Quite rough one. Not say rough, but okay, come. There, someone come out. Otherwise you cannot drink. But then use the cotton wool to.
The wool is okay.
But a bit wet. But you see the trouble, you don't damage the skin here. Mm. Otherwise the skin will. They were sore, see. So all these tools will come downwards. No? More towards the. Normally it's the tongue of the mother. So you just imagine the tongue of the mother to do it. Because they cannot do themselves. No? This one got some more? No more already. Mm. Put on the table and then just massage again. You just hold that and then massage quite hard, yeah. Of course the kitten will have to move a bit. Are you sure it's 4 weeks old? No, here towards closer to here. Like that, up down, quite ticklish on. The mother is always doing very fast one. You will see the mother doing it. Very fast one. The mother is not so slow as you are. The mother like that a few times after that. See. You ever see the mother doing it or not?
No.
This is how the mother does it. Lately. The other lately. Of course, you got to dry up again. So, same thing. Like that. You practice, why you don't practice? You practice, after the next stage, then you don't know how to do. Then like that, you see how I do, the finger like that, da-da-da-da-da-da. Up and down. This is the wrong way, The finger should be up and down like this. Just follow the tongue of the mother. Imagine the mother licking, mother is like that. You imagine how the mother does. Mother like that. They always lick the whole thing up to the top. Of course, rest a while, not say until the fellow skin sore already. Rest a while and then a few minutes and do again. Rest a while and do. Can you remember now?
Okay.
2 hours then feed.
Okay.
Then the milk, the milk they give to you, or who give to you the milk?
We buy.
Cannot. What did they use?
Camel. Same.
The dilution, they too thick or not?
No, I use more.
No, do you ask them how much they put in?
No.
But they feed
just,
the same?
Yeah, they just follow the...
No, you must ask them. You don't follow the instruction. You don't have to follow the
because
instruction there.
We take them after 2 days born.
No, I mean they also feed the same thing, right?
Yeah, the KMR.
Yeah, but must ask them the dilution, how much to dilute. If yours is too thick,
will
constipated. Anymore? They still around, right? Those people?
Yeah.
Ask them more. And then how long they feed? Just a milk bottle, is it?
Yeah, milk. Powder.
Same as theirs?
Yeah, same.
They ask them how long they feed? Maybe 5 minutes or what? Huh?
Okay.